Getting a parking ticket can ruin your day. So tonight, KCRA 3 investigates the places where you are most likely to be caught. KCRA 3's Mike DeSalle has the information you need to avoid getting a ticket.
The alarm, the scrambling, the pleading.
Well, I've seen women actually cry.
No one likes to get a parking ticket.
I've gotten four right here. They're destroying me. They're eating me alive.
In fact, the fear of getting a parking ticket is so great, the bread store on J Street even has a bell to ring every time a parking enforcement officer comes near.
Watch out around here.
Now, for the first time, KCRA 3 Investigates is revealing in detail the hottest spots for parking tickets.
KCRA 3 sifted through and crunched and tracked the data of every single Sacramento parking ticket issued from January through November of 2008. What we found even surprised city parking officials.
Is that really? I didn't know that.
Ground zero for the most parking tickets, Old Sacramento. Tickets here, 64 times more likely than the city as a whole. Nearly 1,000 tickets a month written on Front Street alone.
In fact, this meter in Old Sacramento on K Street is the single most ticketed meter in all of Sacramento. It's meter M060.
This one here? This particular one? Let me move.
The busiest time of day for ticket writing? The lunch hour. The streets around Sacramento's hospitals, 8 to 16 times more likely to see parking tickets. Miller Park and Garcia Bend boat ramps, 4 times more likely. Watch out on that coffee run. This area at Alhambra and N Street, the hottest for residential parking tickets. And the busiest day for parking tickets?
It's Thursday.
Is today Thursday? I better move my car.
One more tidbit. The rain, it appears the rain drives down ticket writing on the 5 wettest days of last year. Ticket averages were down. In Sacramento, Mike DeSalle, KCRA 3 reports.
Okay, we crunched the numbers for you and created a map highlighting parking ticket hotspots throughout the city. So go to KCRA.com. This is a look at the story that Mike DeSalle reported. And right there is an interactive map showing you where the most tickets are written. Gulston, was that you laughing just now?
Yep.
You can see Old Sac. We've both gotten tickets there.
I've been
dinged there. You can see the hot spot right there along with downtown Sacramento. You can check out the website to see for yourself where some of the other hottest spots are located.
I did pay mine too, just for the record. Okay.